Body confidence. It's something the majority of us lack in some form or another. You might look at someone who has the body figure you desire, but have you still thought that they may be deeply insecure in their own bodies? Body confidence isn't about the numbers and figures on a scale or even a tape measure. You might want to lose X amount of pounds or increase muscle mass by X amount. It's something we all desire. But having greater confidence in our bodies goes far beyond the numbers on a scale. Body confidence is about connecting your emotional and mental well-being to your physical well-being. You can constantly chase those desired figures you have set for yourself, but if your emotional and mental well-being isn't connected to those numbers, then there will always be body confidence issues because you are constantly chasing what you aren't. We've become so obsessed on what we aren't that we sacrifice our well-being in the present. Connecting our emotional and mental well-being to our physical well-being is such a powerful component of our lives, because we become less fixated on the figures and numbers and we transfer energy into how we feel in the present moment. And when we become more focused on how we feel in the present, we start to enjoy life far more for what it is and stop stressing so much on why we aren't where we want to be. This connection will help you shift your focus from always improving on your previous self and always striving to become a better version of yourself, which is incredibly empowering in itself. This will help you achieve greater body confidence and enjoy life far more for what it is and not what it isn't.